Splendid choice. His fame spreads in whispers across the land far and wide, until his name is known and respected by every man and child. One fateful day, a nobleman knocks at his workshop door. He's jolted from his work with a start. The promises and smiles of Walter Bernhardt conceal a dark, perfidious heart. Excellent decision. Walter offers a roof, friendship, protection, a hearth. The Bernhardt's castle will be a dazzling mansion for the old toy maker, and worthy of his craft. A curse on you, Walter Bernhardt, for deceiving such a good soul. May you be damned to spend all eternity in hell's darkest hole. No. Listen carefully. Walter offers a roof in the Bernhardt's castle. Very astute. Our hero works away happily in the castle of his dreams. But soon we will see his perfidious master's purpose is not what it seems. Oh my God! This is no castle, but a prison! Poor Toymaker, now you understand how close is your perdition. Hide yourselves, boys and girls. Walter Bernhardt is preparing an invocation here. Terrible creature of hell is about to appear. Extraordinary! Oh no! The demon is conjuring the charm. Take cover now, if you're easily alarmed. Oh no! The toy maker's talent now comes to his perfidious benefactor's aid. Far behind him now are the toys and the theater he had made. Oh, if only to undo this vile spell there were some chance, and so release the good toy maker from the grip of his vile trance. His mind may be in fog, but the toy maker's good heart shines through, you can tell. And a little love is all it takes to destroy the terrible spell. But now you must think fast, toy maker. Your situation is dire. Walter Bernhardt is returning. I don't know how you can escape from this mire. Oh, what a terrible and fortunate idea, boys and girls. Come on, little one. Hold on to that heart so pure and true. In a distant and hopeful future, you may return it to the one who gave it to you. Ladies and gentlemen, This is the heart of a man whose goodness can deep. Listen now and decide if you will wake him from his long sleep.
Returning my heart, good sir. How long has it been? Never mind, it doesn't matter now.
Your face seems oddly familiar.
You must forgive me. I'm just a little confused, you see. I suppose my memory will return in time.
Your memories are of no interest to me, Toymaker. I'm looking for the Mirror of Fate.
The Mirror of Fate? If I'm not mistaken, the mirror was broken many years ago. Yes, now I remember. It was when the Lord of Darkness was defeated by his own son. The castle came down, and the mirror broke. I vaguely recollect seeing it amongst the ruins.
Wait! I found a fragment and I kept it.
Now I remember!
What's happening?
Shine me! I cannot take without the force!
dragon Sauron Ganthrix, seeing the kingdom unprotected, decided to leave it to Sultana!
You were about to give me a fragment of the Mirror of Fate.
Ah, yes. Here it is. Oh, yes, good, good. You know, it's all starting to come back to me. I know who you are. Oh, my.
Goodbye, old man. Guard your heart well.